So, sister Sue Penny, in Jesus' name, praise the Lord. Let's worship the Lord. Let's magnify the name of the Lord. If he's done anything for you, let's worship the Lord. If he has done things that brought you to the fire, let's worship him. If he bring you to the storm, let's worship him. If you find peace in the midst of the storm, let's worship the Lord. If there's hope in the midst of the deep valley, let's worship the Lord. If he's done anything for you, let everything that I'm fresh, let's praise God. He's everything to me. You know, he's my rock, my shield, my fortress, my very best friend. You know, there's none like this man, Jesus. You know, truly this evening, I'm grateful to be in the house of God. You know, the devil didn't want it so, but glory to God, we got the victory. Praise the Lord. Praise God. Praise God. I know the time is past, friend. So we're going to stand and sing. Sing the wondrous love of Jesus. I think it's 400 in the redemption song. Praise God.
Praise the Lord. Praise God and give honor to the Spirit of truth. as I've been called on to pray, I do so in Jesus' name. May we all stand. Praise the Lord. Praise God, most righteous and eternal God.